Hello Python coders, welcome to this video. I hope you are enjoying this course so far. So in this video, we are going to learn how we can build a desktop notifier application. A desktop notifier is a simple application which produces a notification message in the form of a pop-up message on desktop. In this project, we are going to make a coding reminder notification app. This app will notify you to code. It will say something like stop gaming and start coding along with a short message. So let's see how we can do that. For building this application, we are going to use two modules, Plier module and Time module. Plier module is used to access the features of the hardware. This module doesn't come with Python, so we need to install it externally using the pip install command. We are going to use the notify method from notification class of Plier module, and we are going to pass some parameters. We will give a title, message, app icon and timeout. Title is basically going to be this title, and message is this text, this short message, and then app icon will be this icon, and timeout is the time we want to display the message for. Like we want this notification to be present on the desktop for 5 seconds, then we will set timeout equals to 5. Then from time module, we are going to use sleep method to run our application after every, like say 10 seconds or 60 seconds or 1 hour as we want. You will get a better idea of all these things when we write the code. Till then, just listen me carefully and keep your focus on the logic part. Let's see the approach now. So first, we will import time and notification class from Plier module. And then we will run a while loop because we want our application to run in the background for infinite time. And then we will call notify method and set all the necessary parameters. So here you can see we are going to set title equals to start coding now, then message equals to stop gaming and start coding now. We are going to set this message actually, but I'm showing this short message here because of space constraint. And then we are going to give the name of our icon file, and after this we will set the timeout equals to 5 seconds. And then we will specify the time for the sleep method. I'm going to change this time to 6 or 10 seconds so that we can test our application. The 60 multiply 60 denotes 1 hour. I hope now you have an idea about what we are going to do in this project. In the next video, we are going to start with the code of this application. So I'll see you in the next video.